Hey, what's up, you guys? You guys are seeing Prim right now because I am going to be doing a night routine with her. Excuse the background. I have just school is starting, so you know, have a whole bunch of stuff for school around. So Prim is right here. She has her juice, and she has her little dolly that she's playing with. I didn't get too many toys out because it is getting to be bedtime soon. So, you know, gotta play for the soft toys, don't we? So, she is just watching some TV right now. So that's what's going on right here. Hey, Prim. Yeah. So, you wanna cover up the baby, Prim? Here, you want me to help you? Okay. Put the baby on there. There you go. Oh, let's move that other baby. Here, can you wrap the baby? Can you wrap the baby? Can't reach it, can you? Here you go. I'll help you. The other side. Good job, Prim. Ah! Getting stuck. Is that good? That's good enough, right? Right? Yeah, okay. So, baby's all wrapped up now. She looks very happy. Looks like a little mini Prim, right? Besides the eyes, you have green eyes, don't you? Right. Right. This baby is all left alone. Here, this is my baby, I guess. This is my baby. Here you go. My baby. What are we gonna do now? Do you wanna feed the baby? I'm gonna feed the baby. Okay. So I couldn't find the one of the bottles for her, so we're just going to just use this bottle. It has a stopper in it, guys. This is Nolan's bottle, whatever. So okay. Well, we tried. So, I guess, she's getting pretty tired too, so, probably not gonna play too much longer. I didn't want to get the hard toys out because, you know, we will be heading to bed soon, won't we? She doesn't agree with that. Gotta take a bath. So, I won't film that part because, you know, it's complicated sometimes because she sometimes likes the bath and then sometimes she doesn't. So, you know, I'm sure you guys don't want to hear crying all the time. So, I think, we'll be back. So, I'm here with Prim. The bath is ready, so it'll keep me. So, sorry for the ugly bathroom, but, we're gonna take her bath. So, Prim is out of the shower, the bath. She does not take showers, but she's all wrapped up. And we're ready to go change her. So, I have Prim here. So, I'm gonna change her. Normally, I put her in a diaper before, like, for bed or whatever. But I have a pullover. She's strange sometimes. Okay. So I'm gonna change her into this cute, thingy. It's on clearance, actually. It's a sleeper. Not a sleeper. It's a cute little, it's supposed to be three-piece, but, the, like, pants that went with it, I don't know, got lost or something. But anyways, so it says daydreams and cupcakes. It's super duper cute. And the shorts still had were right there, but it's cute. They have like little white hearts on them. So this is gonna be cute on her. So yeah, normally she is more even she cries even more, but that isn't terrible. I'm not complaining because does have a bottle at night. I know she's two, but she will not go to sleep without it, and we need to try and wean her off of it, but for now just deal with it. You know, and she loves her pacifier, so yeah, she's gonna want that. And I have a cute little cupcake one that she'll like, though. Because we have a whole bunch. So, Princess Hi. Princess Hi. Okay, yeah, she likes Kim. I'm here. So, I think, I don't know. We'll see which ones we want to get. And
1, 2, 3.
Yeah, she can count to 3. It's super duper cute. When she wants to. When she wants to be very socialized with the camera. But normally she does not talk that much. But this one is cute. It has a, it's not like she really cares as long as it's a pacifier. So, yeah, okay. So, we'll get back to you. So Prim is down here. Sorry, it's kind of, it's not focusing, but okay. So she's down here. She has her sippy cup. Yeah, she's gonna be whining soon for her bottle. So we had a, do that, but so she has her pacifier, and so we're just gonna be playing for a little bit. Very laughing too much right now. But that's the update, and we'll be back. And it'll probably be her in bed, maybe. I don't know, we'll see, but she's getting very tired, so. So Prim is having a tantrum. She's just like really tired right now. So that's what's going on right now. So yeah. We're gonna get her to bed soon, so yeah. Alright, well, next update will probably be her with her bottle. Okay, so Prim has her bottle. She is laying down. So yeah, she laid down and relaxed. So I'm just not gonna bug her too much. I need to grab her dolly, which is over there. She will not sleep without it, and so there's Prim, and yeah, so Prim finally. took the bottle away from her, but so she's falling asleep. She's holding the dolly and just giving it her feet. Okay. So I think that's all for this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I have two shout outs. Heartmount Reborns requested, she gave me the idea for this video, and then I forgot to mention in my video before this, go check out Caitlin Rice, spelled with a C. I think it's spelled C-A-I-T-L-Y-N. I'm sorry if I didn't get that right. And then yeah, so go check out their channel. And remember, this is just a reborn hobby, and if you don't like it, well, haters gonna hate. Bye guys.